Okay guys, we're here with Kendall today and we're gonna show you a quick, easy way to do your hair in the morning if you need some extra volume, if you're in a hurry, you don't have time to wash it, blow dry it. This is just gonna add so much volume and body, and it's so fast, so easy. So what you're gonna do is you are going to, this is when your hair is dry. So all you're gonna do is you're gonna take this top section right here, and I'm gonna start with the top. I'm gonna take a Velcro roller and I'm gonna put it in and make sure your ends like go under with it. And I'm just gonna roll this back and under. And you kinda wanna over direct it a little bit because you want the hair to be like sitting, like the roller to be sitting on the base. And if you just roll it straight up, you won't be able to fit all the rollers in. So I direct it forward and then they'll go just like that. Then on her sides, same thing. I'm just gonna roll these under, making sure that end really gets in there and on there straight. If you don't roll it around the roller and you don't tuck it under, then it's gonna be like, it's gonna have like a kink. It's gonna pretty much go exactly how you roll it on the roller. So if you kink it, then when you take it out, it's gonna have a kink. So I try to make sure the section that I take is really smooth and I wrap it around the roller like so. There's a lot of different layers, so I make sure each layer is in, and it pretty much will just stick to the other roller. If it doesn't, you're either taking too much hair or you can always take a clip and like kind of attach it on there. But then I'm just gonna brush this tangle out. And then I'm gonna roll this last one, same way, under. And again, she has a lot of layers, so I'm making sure those ends get wrapped around perfect. And that should just stick right there. Then I'm gonna take the next roller in the back, and I'm just gonna do the same thing, rolling it down and under. And then just keep going all the way down. So like kind of just stacking them down. And then I'm gonna, once she starts getting her hair gets super long, then I'm gonna start having to clip it a little bit. You can just clip it to the roller above, but then I'm just taking as many sections as I need. I'm just working my way down, making sure all the tangles are out, and just rolling this under, wrapping that end around, and then rolling it like so. I'm gonna do the same thing all the way around. Now, if you're in a hurry and you don't have time to do all this, then you can just like, sometimes I'll just like roll the top of mine because I'm in a hurry and I need some body like at the top. But I really want hers to be like have a lot of volume and kind of, I want her ends to be curled under. So that's why I'm like doing the whole thing. But if you're in a hurry, you can just do the top and it'll make it have so much body. It'll look like you just blow dry it all. Like with the round brush, it took so much time. So you could just roll all the front part back and under and it would be so fast. And then you're just gonna like use a thermal active spray, like a heat activating spray. And then you'll just blow dry it for a minute with heat and then kind of just let it cool off while you do your makeup or whatever. And then so in the back, there's gonna be three sections total, except if you, it just depends on how much hair you have. Like if you don't have a ton of hair, you don't have to take this much sections, but she has a lot of extensions. I'm just gonna, keep rolling these down and under, like so. And then if you have different layers in there, just curling those under also. And then we just have two sections to go. She, you have so much hair. Most people have like one section and they're good to go.
It's like a 60-minute video. Like really quick, like, easy.
I'm like a really fast, easy way to make your hair bouncy. Yes.
takes me this quick then.
Right. Thank you, ma'am. Like, McKinley, we're like really fast, easy, but then she has to have like 85 layers. I swear it's not normal. Yes.
I feel like it would be cute to do like a couple rows in the front, like with the bangs.
Yes, I know. Maybe should we do that for the TikTok? Just like, no, we'll just show the whole thing and then we'll have her undo the bangs. So cute. So cute. Okay, last section, folks. I'm gonna roll this section under. And with her bang section, this part, I am going to roll one more back, and then her front piece, I am gonna roll forward, I think. Actually, I think I'm gonna roll it back. And then just, if you need to clip that, you can. And then this, I'm just gonna roll forward. Actually, I'm rolling it back. You can do whatever. I kinda want it to be like, boom, boom.
Yeah.
Like back, okay? And then I'm gonna do a few more on this side. So now what we're gonna do is you need like a thermal active spray, okay? This is Biolage, I've used it forever. And I'm just going to spray all the rollers just to give it like a heat.
So
isn't it so good?
Yes.
Like just to give it a little, you need something to activate the rollers. And then what you're gonna do is just take your boulder and put it on warm. And you'll just go around and heat up every roller. Then you're gonna let it sit and you're going to do your makeup, whatever, like 5 minutes. Then you're gonna take them out. But we're gonna first let it cool and then we'll show you what it looks like when you take them out. After we put the rollers in, heated them up, she did her makeup, you know, just anything for like 5 minutes, let them cool. And then you can go ahead and just take them out. And all I do is just unroll them and kind of hold the middle and let that end kind of bounce out. So I just kind of hold the middle and pull the roller out, and it's just a lot more bouncy and just not so perfectly straight. And then I'll just go around and take them all out. And so I'm just taking them all out. But the key is to make sure that you really let them cool down and let them heat up enough. Otherwise, it's not gonna do anything because your hair is already dry, you know? So you gotta make sure you heat them up enough and make sure you let them cool down enough. That's what's gonna really make it like work. Just has so much body. It's just like so like Victoria, it's so Jessica Simpson, 19. Everyone already thinks you look like her, oh dear. And then after that, it's so easy because you just kind of run your fingers through it. Nothing crazy, but like she just has so much volume.
Yeah, especially in the bang area.
Yes. But you can easily just do this at the top, and if you're in a hurry, you know. And then voila, she is I feel like it's so like Victoria's Secret. Like so cute.